Hello dear students, welcome to Rishikul Online School. Today we will discuss our chapter number 2, that is More on Calc. In this video you will learn about sorting data, filtering data and conditional formatting. Dear students, Calc provides you easy options for doing these types of formatting on a worksheet. Sorting data. Arranging the selecting data in ascending and descending order is called sorting data. To sort data, you have to follow some steps, and these steps are: step 1, select the data to be sorted. Step 2, click on the data menu. Step 3, select the data sort ascending or sort descending option to sort the data in ascending or descending order respectively. The data gets arranged in the selected order. Filtering data. Calc provides you to filter unwanted data from a set of data. To apply filters, you can be applied auto filter tool on standard toolbar. Conditional formatting. Conditional formatting can be applied on the basis of various criteria. This is the very important features of LibreOffice Calc. This is all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.